Something new in Oxford's academic life. As the Vice Chancellor of the University takes to the air to keep an appointment in Torquay, he gets a musical send-off. Unless they can touch that rich uncle, the price of petrol will stop undergraduates from following Dr. Lowe's example. With the first flash of